Break news coming this hour. Goa Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar is expected to resign tomorrow. Parrikar will be resigning from the post of Goa Chief Minister. All set to now formally join Narendra Modi's cabinet. That expansion plan will be announced by the Prime Minister on Sunday. Let's get in a word from our correspondent Amrita Shidge, who's with us on the phone line. Amrita, now finally there's news that Manohar Parrikar will be resigning tomorrow. The deck's being cleared for his elevation to the centre.
Definitely. Now it's totally clear that Manohar Parrikar will be resigning tomorrow. He has clearly said that after the parliamentary meeting tomorrow, he'll be resigning. Just now, the MLA's meeting has been started here in Goa. Manohar Parrikar is taking the meeting with all the MLAs, and he has said that I'll be informing to all the MLAs what will be the next decisions and procedures, but he has not yet said that who will be the next CM. The three names are coming forward. There are Francis, this is who is the deputy CM of Goa, Lakshmikant Parsekar, who is the health minister, and Rajendra Arlekar, who is the speaker. Now, these three names are coming out, and now the MLAs will decide, will discuss, and almost in evening or tomorrow morning, they will be coming out with the name for the CM.
All right, so the hunt for the successor has also now started. Amita, stay with us. We're getting a reaction from Goa Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar. Let's listen in.
Delhi, BJP's parliamentary board, and when they come in their presence, legislature team meets and decides a new leader. What I have called them today is to brief them on the sequence of events, because it has happened too fast. They are also getting from the media what is happening. But I came only yesterday, so some of them were not in here. Two MLAs were outside, ministers. One of them has already reached yesterday night. The other one is reaching at 2:30, Deputy Chief Minister. So I spoke to him yesterday when it was decided. I spoke to him and I called him back. So he is reaching 2:30, but today there will be no decision. Decision will be at about 12 o'clock or maybe 1 o'clock tomorrow.
But what CM, you got the invitation from Prime Minister?
To the full of Prashna about Advocate General, the normal norm says that Advocate General resigns if the Chief Minister resigns. Yeah.
You got the invitation from the Prime Minister?
He is only the intellectual person who framed your all guidelines, all policies. So do you think that he might contest the forthcoming election?
No, Advocate General is the Advocate General. He is not a political person. So don't bother about contesting or anything. The only question whether he will continue, that has to be decided by the next Chief Minister.
CM, you got the invitation from the Prime Minister?
No.
Any clarity?
The other end is with the Prime Minister. I am not aware of it as of now.
Okay.
But party has told me I am following what party
CM,
has told me.
Intimation I let him
No, garaj na maka.
I have not.
All right, the stage is now set for Manohar Parrikar's elevation to the centre. Sources say he's likely to be given the defence portfolio. Amita Shedge, our correspondent, is with us on the phone line from Mumbai. Amita, now the basic challenge before the BJP leadership at this point is to select a capable successor for Manohar Parrikar to take on his position as Chief Minister in Goa.
Definitely, this is the challenge before BJP, and now Manohar Parrikar is also saying that we are discussing on the name. All the MLAs, we just spoke to the MLAs, they are also saying that we are discussing on the name. All of them are capable, but somewhere to replace Manohar Parrikar will be a difficult task, because he was a popular leader and he was a CM for a long time. So definitely that is a task, but BJP is checking the meetings, the series of meetings are taking place here with Manohar Parrikar, and the decision is expected in tomorrow. Back to you.
Amita, thanks so much for that update. This is the big political story we're tracking. Manohar Parrikar set to resign tomorrow as Goa Chief Minister. He will, sources say he will be formally inducted into Narendra Modi's cabinet, and sources also indicating that he's likely to be given the defence portfolio.